Hi, welcome to Hard Reset. In front of me, Epson XP-8700, and now I'm gonna show you how to set up the screensaver. Firstly, you should scroll right, find settings here, click basic settings, and here you can find screensaver. Click on it, and you can enable memory card screensaver. So in this way, pictures will appear on your screen when it's on sleep mode from your CD memory card. That's it. Thanks for watching. Like this video and bye. See you.